Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Mirror's Edge. I finally figured out how to get past. I'll show you. That there was a bar up there that I needed to grab onto to get way up high. I was fucking it up the entire time. It took me forever to figure it out. But I'm here. I'm sorry you missed me jumping it. I couldn't record it because I didn't think I would make it when I did. Sorry you missed it. I looked up some help and nobody could figure out how to do it, so I just had to keep practicing. God, that was so annoying.
Should be one last door and you're out of there.
Oh my shitting hell. You have no idea how hard that was to figure out. I mean, it was on that. I don't even know.
Think he's the assassin?
I don't know, but I think I know someone who does.
Black beans. I'm so hungry.
Faithy, nice of you to drop by.
With a little bit of persuasion, Ropeburn was pretty chatty. Told me about his meeting with Hope's killer at the mall.
And you're thanking me, right?
But when I got there, guess who was waiting for me?
No idea, Faithy. I just go there for the pretzels.
Bad case of the blues. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No, Faithy! It wasn't me! Besides, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I would have just killed you myself?
You're right. A creep like you couldn't have organized.
Now, don't be like that.
Ropeburn's dead.
I'm impressed.
Wasn't me.
You need to be careful who you hang around with.
Oh, I learned that a long time ago.
And yet, here we are again. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut this little meeting short, Faithy. Places to be, you know how it is. Try not to get yourself killed.
Merc, you can stop pretending not to listen now.
What's up?
Can you do a search on Perandella Kruger Security?
On it.
Why do you ask?
Been seeing their name around. In Ropeburn's
office and somewhere else.
Distinctive logo. Getting anything?
Just what you'd expect. Alarms, fencing, armored cars, private security. Oh, and they secure our world, apparently.
Where are they based?
A few offices around town. Just got a new place down near the docks.
Get me some coordinates.
I'm gonna go check it out.
Head toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be a way in.
Okay. I hope I'm not the only one that nearly cries at this game. Seriously. The rage. Am I not supposed to kick that in? Good. Suitcase around here somewhere. Where? I kind of want to find it. Snap! Finally got one. Along with the hiccups. That's what I found as well. We're gonna have to jump over there. I think we go over here, don't we? No? Do I go up there? I think so. No, I don't think so. I don't know. I don't know where to go. What am I talking about? My friend the pipe. Hello, Mr. Pipe. May we meet again? This game is so counterintuitive. Dead! For some reason. What? I swear to God, I spend most of my time dying in this game. It needs to... Oh my God, this could have been a really good game, you know? Okay, I need to jump up on this, and then I need to grab it. Thank you. Shit, how do I, why am I not getting up here? What? Now what? That was close. I thought me and the pipe were friends, but apparently not. What is that on my foot? Okay, I'm sitting on my freaking... Ow! Okay. What do I do here? Other than be an idiot. Oh. That's better. What do I do here? Oh, up there. Okay, gotcha. Gonna have to do another wall run. No! Now I'm back here, sweet. Well, I'll have to end the episode soon, I think. Why can't I get up there? Unless you want to see me repeating this again over and over. What? Try this again, on camera. Just frustrating moment after frustrating moment. It sucks, you know? I really want to like this game. But the mechanics are just so, like, outrageously counterintuitive. And you die anywhere and everywhere, all the time. Like this part right here, you can easily fall off right there. See? Like that! Like, you can't press it fast enough. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Once I get past this part, I will re-record it. Or re-go back to it. Thank you for joining me. And I can't get up this goddamn dirt hill. Alright, I will see you next time.